Google Ads helps drive potential customers to your website. But what happens when they get there? Customers expect efficient digital experiences. They want to quickly pay bills on finance sites, get rapid results when researching best hotels, and view an article immediately when they click through. We've all been there. A slow mobile website can cause you to simply abandon it and move on. In fact, the average mobile web page takes 15.3 seconds to load. Feels like an eternity, doesn't it? That's far too slow when you consider that 53% of mobile site visitors leave a page that takes longer than 3 seconds to load. As people's expectations for mobile experiences have grown, a working mobile website is no longer enough. Mobile sites must be fast and relevant. Let's run a small test on your business's site speed. Visit Test My Site and paste a link from your company's site. What's the average loading time? This tool also estimates the potential revenue impact that could result from improving your mobile site speed. Think about the business impact of a poor mobile site. People leaving your site immediately due to a bad experience can lead to a decrease in conversions, ultimately resulting in poor customer satisfaction and revenue. If people have a negative experience on mobile, they're 62% less likely to purchase from you in the future, no matter how beautiful or data-driven your marketing campaigns are. It might sound like a lofty goal, but there is much to gain by improving your website speed. Even a 1 second improvement can increase conversions. On 70% of the mobile landing pages we analyzed, it took more than 5 seconds for the visual content above the fold to display on the screen. And it took more than 7 seconds to fully load all visual content both above and below the fold. In many cases, simply compressing images and text can be a game changer. Our analysis shows that retail, travel, and healthcare sectors have the most room for improvement. Accelerated mobile pages, also known as AMP, load faster than all but the most highly optimized HTML pages. This is why you should consider creating and using AMP versions of your landing pages for the fastest user experience. Remember that faster load times reduce abandonment and bounce rates, which can increase conversions and improve your overall ad performance. Next, let's look at how we can focus on building a good mobile-first experience. These 6 UX elements are a helpful checklist. Homepage or landing page experience. There are 2 critical elements of a good landing page. First, show a clear, benefit-oriented call to action above the fold. Second, your landing page must have a clear value proposition. Present your value proposition as the first thing visitors see on your landing page. Explain how your product solves your customers' problems and why they should use your service. As a helpful tip, use the landing pages tool in Google Ads to identify low-performing landing pages. You'll be able to see which ones are converting well and which aren't. Then optimize your priority landing pages for conversions with A/B testing. Try experimenting with different variations in page layout and calls to action to test your options. Number 2, menu and navigation. Keep your menu on one page and use a dynamic menu or expanders. If you have a lot of products, consider adding search with autocomplete to the menu. Number 3, product pages. Remember to use real estate efficiently for mobile. Use visual icons, headlines, and bullets for easy skimming. Keep your font sizes legible and use large, touch, clickable buttons. You may even consider using video to educate users. Number 4, compare products or pricing. Anchor your products and pricing using a compare page if it's relevant to your business. Enable users to sort, filter, and narrow down options, testing both horizontal and vertical scroll. Number 5, conversion flow. Think about your user's path to conversion. Guide them through this path and display a clear value proposition at every stage. Add urgency to entice users to take action by adding descriptive calls to action. Data security is top of mind for many users today, so remember to display the security credentials of your website upfront. Number 6, form optimization. When collecting leads or subscribers on your website via a form, keep in mind form optimization best practices. Reduce the number of fields to collect only required information and prevent form abandonment. Use inline validation and autofill to make things easier. To build trust, clarify why specific information is needed and how it will be used. Remember that the success of your digital advertising campaigns is directly dependent on the speed and user experience on your mobile site. Now that you understand the 6 foundational elements of a good mobile user experience, it's time to learn how to start driving traffic to your website with Google Search.